It's really important when you're using any skincare product to test it out first here on the inner elbow, following the label directions and using it the way they tell you to. If it's a leave-on, leave it on. If it's a wash-off, wash it off, and give yourself 48 hours to see what happens here, because believe me, it's a lot easier to clear up a rash on the inner elbow than all over your face and neck.